So evaporation is when water turns into air. Water turns into air, and it turns back into water. Condensation is when the water droplets, it collects many other water droplets and gases and turn into clouds. And precipitation, the final one, is when the cloud gets too many particles, it doesn't want to hold it anymore, it bursts open, giving out all the rain.